will be in the WWE.
It's gonna be a brutal match, folks.
It looks like he's gonna take out his anger on the first person he talks to.
Two.